दैट इन 2 मिनट्स लाइनअप आ गया है एंड आई एम लिटिल बिट शॉक दैट फैबिनियो इज नॉट देयर, बट ठीक है, जेम्स मिलर से कोई कंप्लेंट नहीं है. एंड लाइक ऑलवेज एटलेटिको मैड्रिड का लाइनअप इज टोटली अनप्रिडिक्टेबल. किरण ट्रिपियर द राइट बैक इज प्लेइंग एज अ राइट विंग बैक एंड इट्स ऑलवेज वेरी शॉकिंग टू सी व्हाट डिएगो सिमियोने डज विद द लाइनअप एंड आई एम क्वाइट स्केयर अबाउट द मैच. इज इट वियर्ड दैट मेरे पेट में कुछ कुछ हो रहा है गोइंग इनटू द मैच एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज गोइंग टू हैपन. लेट्स जस्ट होप दैट it's all good for Liverpool and the match is going to start and I'm not going to talk any more than that.
Just looking for the chance to get a shot.
Because we just can't have an easy game. 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 Because we just can't have us. We start the match so damn well, but we cannot maintain it. It's like we get it in our heads that, you know, the game is ours and we're going to win it. Mo Salah created that first goal so well, and that Milner's quick thinking got us that goal. And then second by Keita was a brilliance. It was just going so well. But we could have defended that corner well against Madrid. What was Griezmann doing in that dangerous area? He was inside the penalty area alone. No one there to defend him at that dangerous position. Nobody. And he got the goal. And Griezmann has been sensational in this match. Felix, how good has been Felix in this match? It's like whenever they come for attack, I get scared. I know that I have to get scared at that point of time, because series' scoreline could easily have been 4-2. Atletico Madrid could easily have gotten 4 goals even when they were 2 goals down. It was that easy for them to do that. Defensively, we really need to pull our socks up, because whatever is happening right now, it's not very pretty. And I'm sure that next 45 minutes is going to be even more difficult for us if we keep playing like that. I really feel that Fabinho has to be there in the playing 11 in the next 45 minutes. I'm telling you, if in next 45 minutes Atletico Madrid is going to play the way they played in these last 20-30 minutes, definitely the scoreline is going to be 4-2, 5-2, 6-2. I think that is going to happen, because they are playing so bloody brilliant, and when it comes to attacking, there is no stopping. And they're always onside, always. Hamesha lagta hai ki nahi offside ho jayega, but nahi, they're always onside. How can I go from, yeah, this is our match, come on, let's just hit them where it hurts, to this? How? How is it possible that something like this can change everything, change all the emotions in that? In some minutes, in few minutes. It's not possible. It should not happen that way. I'm just, I don't know. I just want that 45 minutes to end. And I'll be happy if I can go home with 1 point here against this Madrid team. How are they getting so much space to enter? How are they getting so much space? यार मुंह पे मारोगे तो रेड ही है यार, कम ऑन, इट्स अ रेड कार्ड, इट्स अ रेड कार्ड. इवन दो एटलेटिको इज प्लेइंग विद 10 मेन, आई एम स्टिल नॉट फीलिंग ओके टुडे. इट्स अ क्लियर पेनल्टी, और क्या चाहिए.
Yeah, completely. That's a clear penalty.
Just because you have a red card does not mean that you can do whatever you want to and get any decision in your favor. The last time that I saw the penalty, Mo Salah was taking it and he missed it. So today I'm not going to see the penalty.
Challenge.
And I'm going to mute it so that I won't even hear what happens.
Oh, we have that usual.
I'm not watching this penalty. Not watching this. I actually watched it. We got it. We got it.
Salah strikes again.
I hate this match. Jota ne apne shoulder se itna zor se contact kar diya usko ki wo aise gir gaya. Wow, this can't keep falling down. I don't like this match. Why am I watching this? I think we need to talk. We really need to talk today. I'm just so glad the match is over. Liverpool has won it, but what a match. And I swear that if I didn't have to record this video here, I would have switched to PSG versus Leipzig or any other match today, because I don't have the stomach to stand such kind of matches. It's very, very difficult. And I knew that, you know, I won't be able to watch this match. I knew getting into the game that it's going to be a very, very difficult game with Atletico Madrid. It's not going to be easy. And oh my God, and it was not. Listen, if you're talking about that red card, that was a clear red card. Don't tell me that was harsh. How is that harsh? Come on. Bobby wasn't even bending that. You can say that it was a harsh red card. Ki bend ho raha tha. Uski wajah se Griezmann ka leg aya and then they got the card. Nahin. Bend bhi nahi kar raha tha yaar banda. That was a clear red card and that was a clear penalty for Liverpool. So there is nothing harsh going on. If anything, that yellow card that James Milner got, I think that just happened because all the players wanted things to get equalized and somebody or the other should get sent off from Liverpool squad as well. And I understand that that is going to happen and that is what you expect from a team like that. But if there is one thing that I can say here, I just never want that the opponent should get a red card against Liverpool. I never want that because I feel that Liverpool needs to practice more matches with 10 men team. I think we need to do that because we tend to get in this chaotic mess whenever there is this 10 men team against, we have to play against, you know, we tend to get very chaotic and we tend to get very disorganized, and it's not a very pretty football that Liverpool plays. We started the match very well. Atletico was playing with back five and it was definitely going to get very difficult to get a goal, but the kind of finish that we showed in that first 15 minutes, I thought that we are going to have a pretty solid and a comfortable match, but it not really happened that way because as soon as Atletico Madrid found confidence, they found that there is a lot of space to exploit, especially defensively, and they did that. They clearly did that. Had Griezmann been on for the entire match, I am sure the guy would have had like 4 goals today because he was just so good today. Felix was so good today. Lemar, I mean, come on, Atletico Madrid had really good quality players and they were playing damn well, no doubt about that. And that is why I feel that Liverpool's defense was pathetic. It was really pathetic and I really wanted that, you know, in my pre-match video, I thought that maybe we are going to start with Fabinho because when Fabinho is on, that is when our defense is a little bit organized and it's structured. Then Fabinho is there as a CDM, Hendo gets a lot of space to move forward and he can make those runs, he can create those chances. I think we needed that. I wouldn't have minded losing this match agar wo red card na hua hota. So wo zyada clear game rehta because otherwise it's always like thoda sa tackle you will make and all the players are going to get onto the ref to like just make a decision or give it a yellow or a red, because come on, that's what happened. Then it just gets too much to watch. It's just too much. And when your team is involved, you cannot really, it's not really easy to watch a match like that. And I thought that this game is going to end in a draw, like happened with Chelsea, but clearly Atletico was taking the chances. They were going forward and they were still a threat whenever they had the ball in the offensive play. Trust me, I've seen so many difficult matches before, but this one was seriously unbearable. I still have this butterfly in my stomach, like, you know, not very good feeling. I'm feeling very nauseous. I don't know why is this happening. Agar hum haar bhi jate, I would have been glad that this match is over. Abhi Anfield mein jo hoga wo thoda aisa lagta hai apna territory hai, dekh lenge. But here the atmosphere was too much and too hot to handle. So that is how my experience went with the entire match. I have to mention this player. ऑक्सलेट चैम्बरलेन, कम ऑन, ऑक्स क्या खेला है आज, आई डिड नॉट रियली एक्सपेक्ट दैट फ्रॉम हिम, एंड देन क्लॉप वॉज मेकिंग द सब्स्टिट्यूट एंड आई थॉट ऑक्स इज नॉट द मैन टुडे, ऑक्स कैन नॉट बी द मैन इन अ मैच लाइक दिस, दिस वाज सच अ हाई इंटेंसिटी एनर्जी वाला मैच एंड ऑक्स से वो वाला भाई बात नहीं है एनी मोर, बट आई एम सो ग्लैड दैट ऑक्स केम ऑन द मैच एंड कितना सही सब्स्टिट्यूट रहा हमारे लिए, the defensive duties that he did as well as the role that he was given to perform in the match. I think he did it brilliantly. I was seriously impressed with Ox and if he finds his footing and I'm sure that we can utilize him, we can utilize a player like him in the matches that we have ahead. That's it. I just want to end it there and thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell icon so you never miss a video from, oh my god, how am I speaking all this, but that's it. Thank you. Good night. Bye.